y'all Lucas went to the restroom. Like, do y'all think he would make a good father? Like, I don't know. Like, something like, he stay on the subject. Then he always, like, smooth. Like, he know how to smoothly guide to a new subject. You notice that? I noticed, like, he'll start off, like, answering a question. And then, like, start talking about something else. So maybe that's just his personality. I don't freaking know. Do all men do that? They are great at, like, swerving a conversation, but not good enough because, baby, I be noticing, okay? I be noticing. Like, why waste your time trying to talk to somebody that ain't gonna be a good daddy, all right? Why waste your time? We ain't got time to waste. People popping out babies everywhere. In a minute, it's not going to be enough hospitals. Not going to be enough houses. Not going to be enough healthcare. Not going to be enough money. Not going to be enough jobs. Not going to be enough air. I'm just playing. I'm just playing. I got a white chocolate mocha, y'all. I went to class today. Oh, my goodness. This girl sitting next to me. Freaking annoying. Like, she's so freaking annoying. Like, she thinks, I don't know, is she entitled? Like, she thinks I'm obligated to help her. You ever experienced that? Like, somebody just, like, they only come to you when they need something. Like, they don't say how do you know nothing. Like, she come try to sit by me because she want me to help her. And at first, I was, like, trying to help her, but then when I realized, like, this girl giving me attitude because I don't know what she's talking about. Like, why are you asking me dumb questions? Like, I helped her, and then, like, she has a question for every single step that the teacher just taught. I'm not getting paid for this. Like, she had a question for every freaking step. Like, at this point, she was just asking dumb questions that you learn in beginning. So yeah, and then I started helping her, and it was something she was asking me. It was so stupid. And I didn't understand what she was trying to, like, why she was asking me that question or, like, what she was trying to get at. She was, like, getting mad. She was getting mad that I couldn't help her. Like, lady, go ask the teacher. I stopped helping her, so she stopped, like, talking to me for a while. Then she came by today and tried to sit next to me and ask me for help. I said, go ask the teacher, because I'm not about to have you getting mad at me because you don't know. Or because I don't know what the heck you're trying to ask me. Like, how you gonna get mad at somebody that you asking for help? Go ask the teacher. This is not my job. But anyways, I said, when I told her, go ask the teacher, she goes, suckle. And then she packed up her stuff and left.